The first movie in the Blade franchise included a character known as La Magra. It was an ancient and powerful blood god. According to the vampire lore, La Magra appeared as a deity. It was also how Drake became the first pure-blood vampire. Drake, also known as Dracula, was the progenitor of the vampire virus, which saw selective mutations throughout the centuries. The hominis nocturna bloodline would become diluted as they bred, making them weaker over the millennia. Dracula was seen as the pinnacle of the vampire species. His blood was pure, not tainted in any way. The prophecy spoke of the spirits of the 12, and the blood of the Daywalker will awaken La Magra. The ancient language was taken from the pages of the vampire Bible called the Book of Erebus. La Magra was going to be summoned by Deacon Frost in a plan to turn the entire world's population into vampires. The ritual would include 12 purebloods that were born as vampires. The blood of the Daywalker would also be required. Blade would be placed in a chamber atop of the temple. The purebloods would be struck by lightning, and a winged skeletal demon would rip out of their bodies, possibly their souls or spirits. These winged creatures would then enter the body of Deacon Frost, along with him absorbing the blood of the Daywalker. He would then acquire the powers of La Magra. Now, during the ritual, one of the 12 pureblood vampires was killed by Mercury in a fit of anger. It's possible this could have affected the ritual in a way. La Magra was defeated by Blade with the use of the chemical EDTA. La Magra was shown to have accelerated healing, increased resilience, vampiric transformation upon humans, and increasing the strength of its vessel. While Dr. Karen Jensen was in the vicinity of La Magra, it's possible the blood god has to focus its power to change humans into vampires. La Magra was also listed as being immune to silver and sunlight, thanks to Blade's blood. Since La Magra could turn all humans into vampires instantly, it would also lead to the problem of a food supply for the vampires. But during the extra features on the DVD, they mentioned that Deacon Frost had a plan to have humans suspended to a vat. They would be sedated and used as blood fountains. The overall idea was addressed in the story, but it was never filmed for the movie because the design did not look satisfactory to the producer and the writer. They also mentioned La Magra's original design was supposed to be a blood tide, not a blood god. This movie had an alternate scene where La Magra was not absorbed by Frost. It was instead depicted as a swirling blood vortex that fills a chamber, but Blade was still able to defeat it by using the vials of EDTA. This scene was shown on the special features of La Magra. The entire battle was oversaturated with CG effects. If you watch this scene, then you'll see why it was cut from the film and replaced. Deacon Frost even referred to himself as the Plague of Darkness during the scene. The original comic book also had a different ritual. Although it was not exactly called the Blood God or La Magra, this being took a different form, and it was supposed to use Blade's body as a host upon its arrival. But later on, it takes over the body of Deacon Frost, and in a fight against Blade, it shows to have different powers. It cannot be killed with conventional weapons. It takes on a different transformation that looks like some type of hell demon with wings. It was called Varne. This version was defeated in a different way when it was caught in a ritual that called upon the demon Nezarel. The demon would simply just eat Varne. And also, the Blade animated series never saw the inclusion of La Magra. Instead, Deacon Frost would become a Daywalker through a serum made from Blade's blood. So, that covers La Magra, also known as the Blood God. If you want to see more videos around the Blade franchise, then drop a like on this video and subscribe to my channel with notifications turned on. Thanks for watching. My name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.